Here the question is, there are three resistors are there with a DC supply of 120 volt. The value of resistances are in the ratio of 1:2:3. We have to find out the voltage drop across the highest value of resistance. Options are there, 30 volt, 60 volt, 90 volt and none of the above. Now you can observe that here we are having three resistors, but no ohmic values are mentioned. Rather, it is given the ratio of 1:2:3. And as you know, the supply voltage here is 120 volt. We have to find out the total units of resistance. Since it is 1:2:3, so total parts of the resistance, is actually 6 parts. In series circuit, voltage gets divided, as you know, that is called potential division rule. So one part of voltage will be 120 volt supply voltage by total parts, because 1:2:3, 3 + 2 + 1 = 5, 6. So one part of voltage is 20 volt. Now voltage drop across highest value of resistance is 20 × 3. Why we have taken 3? Reason is 3 parts is the highest part. So 20 × 3 is the 60 volt. So out of 120 volt, 60 volt will be available across the highest part of resistance, which is 3 parts. So coming to the options, you can see option B is the answer. 60 volt will be available.